what we've got set up behind us is called Fixtureless Welding. So what that means is we are using two robot systems working together in collaboration to simply apply bracketry to larger components. The general concept for Fixtureless Welding typically involves at least minimum two robots. One to grab the bracketry or component, place it in location, and then the second robot will then come in and do the welding. That does not mean that it's actually limited to just two robots, right? We could have a much larger system that could encompass 4, 6, 8, 10 different robots. With the fixtureless welding, what we have is a gas metal arc welding or MIG welding robot coupled with a material handling robot. We have a feeding mechanism to have all the sensor bosses or bracketry loaded in the same component for picking up. It will then place the bracketry onto the main assembly, and then the MIG welding robot will come in and do the full weld or either tack weld the component, let the material handling robot get out of the way, and then finish all the welding that is required. The repeatability is pretty precise. It's as repeatable as the robot itself. The more brackets that we can add to the component quicker, faster, the cheaper everything's gonna be in the end for everybody. Something like this, I would think it would pay back for itself. It could be with less than 1 year. Depending on the scope of work, that could push it out to maybe a 2-year return on investment. We are a very flexible company. We've done a lot of different designs for a lot of different organizations out there. Agricultural, pharmaceutical, automotive, and we have a lot of knowledge base here within the organization that we use to make sure that our systems are flexible and we give them to your specifications of what you need. Really what we can do as JR is take a look at your specific application that maybe you're interested in, and we can kind of help you figure out if fixtureless welding is really the good path for you to go down, or maybe more of the tried and true dedicated weld tooling is the better bet for you.